Okay, so how do you think a manager operates best in a workplace?
I think they operate best when they concentrate on their own group, because it means that they learn more about the individual people and that they can help them, they can focus on them more individually. But that doesn't mean that they don't do it sort of behind the scenes, that they don't help each other out when it's needed.